Little League research and our own practical experience tells us all we need to know. The number one factor in causing players to continue in this game is the coach. And sadly, we also know the number one reason players leave your league and often quit the game completely is the coach. Hi, my name is Al Price. Everybody knows me as Big Al. Just a little background so you know a little bit more about me, my son, and our passion for the game. Scott and I have presented live training sessions to over 60,000 players between the ages of 4 to 16 and to over 280,000 coaches across North America. Over 1.2 million coaches, players, and parents have taken advantage of the curriculum and training resources we have developed. It may be important for your coaches to know that I've worked with three Major League Baseball teams. I did this to make sure our curriculum was in alignment with the highest level of play. Scott and I are both teachers and have coached teams from T-ball to high school. I played on Canada's national team as a catcher and traveled around the world playing baseball. But I learned very quickly that being a player is the least important part of my background. Players actually don't care if your coaches played baseball. In fact, they're usually surprised if they say they did. Some of the best coaches I know, and you probably know as well, never played the game at a very high level. All your players and their parents want to know is, can the coaches teach? Can they identify and correct common mistakes? Can they connect with every player on their team, from the talented ones to the rookies? Can they find a way to get every player lots of playing time and a chance to compete in every game? Can they help every player on the team improve all season long and get turned on to this fantastic game? If you want a healthy league and happy parents and players, you can't afford to have one or two amazing coaches in your league where every parent wants their kid on one of their teams. You cannot have every coach in the league doing their own thing, teaching skills their own way, using their own unique language and approach. This is very frustrating for players. You can't afford to have coaches in your own league out on the mound throwing batting practice with players spread out all over the field. You should not recruit a parent to coach a team at the T-ball level or any level without providing them with the resources they need. If coaches put winning first, it's a disaster at the team and the league level. You need coaches to develop all of their players to compete. We all know that winning will look after itself. Coaches need access to well thought out, organized practice plans that have proven results. Leagues, what you need is high retention rates. Nothing is more important to the health of your league. Why do leagues start out with 10 T-ball teams, then have only 8 coach pitch teams? Then they're down to 6, 9 to 10 year old teams, and by the time the kids get to majors level, there are only enough players left in the league to field 4 11 to 12 year old teams. In this case, over half the players have dropped out of the league before they turn 12. We know why this happens. Poor coaching. You may lose a few kids to other sports or travel ball, but making sure you have high quality people filling your coaching roles is by far the best response to the players dropping out of your program. Leagues, your job, and the most important one you have, is to select good people to coach your teams and then provide them with all the resources and training and support they need for the season. Frankly, this is what every parent and player wants and what every league needs to provide. It is with all of this in mind that Scott and I have developed our online training and development programs for coaches and parents of players 4 to 8 years old and 9 to 12 years old. The online coaching programs are designed to provide the coaches at each level with everything they need to coach the season from start to finish. The online parent programs are designed to have parents and players on the same page as the coach, practicing the skills and having fun at home. Please take time to watch the short videos for each of these coaching and parent programs on the front page of my website. I have recently launched a new league license approach along with special league pricing. There are two league license options that leagues like the most. Some leagues like to invest in option number one and provide online coaching memberships to every manager and coach in their league. This provides coaches with access to all of my online resources, content, videos, curriculum, all year long, including spring, summer, and fall ball. Most of the leagues invest in option two and provide coaching memberships to every manager and coach and parent memberships to every parent in their league. This provides coaches with access to all of my coaching resources all year long, Plus, parents are able to log into the online program and access all of the content and videos designed for them. Leagues using this approach have some of the highest retention rates in the country. Please go to my league license page on my website to see the special league pricing and the league order information. My goal was to keep the investment down to a number that any size of league could easily budget for each year. Thanks for your time. I hope I get a chance to support your league and your coaches through my online programs this year.